a simple toothbrush, right? Well, to most of us that take it for granted, and we did this morning probably, it's something for some people that they leave the house without, and they have to run away from home with nothing but their children and a lot of courage and not even a toothbrush. The reason I'm here today, my friends, is for us to do something for some amazing single moms. I was raised by one. My parents divorced when I was young, but regardless of that, I was fortunate to have both my parents there to help me and to take care of me. You might be watching this and you yourself are a single mom, or you know one, or you've been raised by one. One thing's for sure is that these moms that run away from home don't do it with any help, and they do it for the safety of their children. And we're here today to do something great for them and help them out start their life, because a simple toothbrush is actually what they need most. They need shampoo, they need soap, and the bare necessities to get started. So what are we gonna do? I'm excited because this is something that I'm so passionate about, and I hope I can continue to do this more and more, which is to raise money for different causes and help people and contribute so that I can give back with your help to those who are less fortunate. So we're gonna raise $5,000 together until we'll do that by October 31st this year. And it's gonna be very simple. How are we gonna do that? $10. All I ask is that each of you that is watching today give us $10. It'll be done through a secure website, and you'll be able to donate your money to Auberge Transition, which is an amazing shelter for women. And why $10, you might ask? Well, it's simple. $10 will not make a dent in any of our budgets, certainly not on this side of the continent and in this part of the world, but also for a very special reason. If you notice, purple is the color of a $10 bill. It was the color of my room when I was a kid. It's my absolute favorite color. I'm wearing it today. And these kids leave home with nothing, including their bedrooms, leaving everything behind. So with our collective $10 and the $5,000 that we will raise, we'll be able to recreate a life for these kids. And their favorite color might be purple, pink, yellow, whatever it may be. But mine was purple, and I hope we can recreate those bedrooms for them. Thank you.